somewhere below Vail Pass, between Vail Pass and Copper Mountain, we have encountered a very severe snowstorm. The reason you don't see traffic in our rearview mirror and coming up behind us is that there was a big pile up behind us and we barely squeaked through it. So we're kind of out here by ourselves on the road. We've seen in about an hour worth of driving one snowplow and a tow truck making a mantis pulling people to the top. Those that haven't slid into each other or made a mess, another mess. We are traveling probably 8 miles an hour using the car's gear to ride slowly down Vail Pass. And we will be so grateful when we get off of this mess and into safety. So we're thinking of all you. This is Tim Painter. If you like what you're seeing, please click like. If you have a comment, we'd love to see the comment. And I would love to have you follow us if you would like to, so that you don't miss any of our great videos. Okay, thanks. Bye.